Hey guys, it's Cole Tucker. I'm from Phoenix, Arizona. I play pro baseball for the Pittsburgh Pirates now, but I started out as a Kyrene student at Monta Vista in Altadena. I spent 6 years at Monta Vista and 3 at Altadena, and they shaped me and inspired me more than you'll ever know.
Hey everyone, Sean Bowie here, Arizona State Senator for Legislative District 18. Went to Kyrene schools growing up, first at Murata and then also at Pueblo. Being a Kyrene kid had a huge impact on me growing up, gave me the education and the tools that I need to be successful and also now be a member of the State Senate.
I'm Anna Brzezik, the CEO of Big Cartel, the daughter of amazing Kyrene principal Nancy Branch, and the product of a Kyrene education.
My name is Mackenzie Saunders. I was in the Kyrene School District from kindergarten to 8th grade, where I went to Millennio and left in 2009, and went to Aki Mall and left in 2012. Currently, I'm an ASU senior studying economics, political science, and justice studies. I'm in the process of applying to Harvard Law School, where I have my interview in a few weeks.
Hi everyone, I'm Caitlin Thropay, and I wouldn't be where I am today without some amazing teachers and staff at the Kyrene School District who really impacted my life. One of those people in particular is Julie Hackman, who was my choir teacher. Seeing her every day so excited to come to work and truly loving what she does really encouraged me to step out of my comfort zone and trial auditioning for the school play The Wizard of Oz.
Mrs. Flournoy was my first Kyrene teacher in 4th grade at Colina and showed me compassion and love when I was a new student in a new city. I was privileged to have Mrs. Wegar as our smart and strong school principal, showing me what graceful leadership looked like. Mrs. Vanover taught me the love of new cultures through language and cultural exchange. And last, I'd love to thank Coach Catherine Riley. She was always on the sidelines cheering for me.
Thank you guys to the staff and teachers who pour into us as students so much. You guys have changed my life more than you know. Special shout out to some teachers that are still with Kyrene, Sean O'Connell, Tracy Williver, Raina Rodriguez. You guys shaped me more than you'll ever know. And that goes for everyone else who impacted my life in the classroom, at recess.
I'd specifically love to shout out my 6th grade math teacher, Miss Monaco. When I came back to school my 6th grade year in a wheelchair after being paralyzed, she really normalized my return and, you know, made every day in her classroom so much fun. I can't be more grateful for, you know, what she did and for what all of my teachers did during my Kyrene School District experience. So, thank you so much.
I have the honor and privilege of representing all 25 Kyrene schools here at the State Capitol. Hope you have a great school year and know that I'm going to be fighting each and every day for all of you here in the State Senate.
I'm incredibly grateful for all of the staff that had lifted me up and encouraged me to be the best version of myself. Thank you so much.
You guys always push me to believe in myself and push myself in the classroom, on the athletic field. So thank you guys so much.
When I first decided I wanted to be a news anchor, I was definitely nervous about it. And I thought, oh man, I might mess up. I might, you know, not read the teleprompter right in front of thousands of people. But I remember thinking back to middle school and how nervous I was about being in The Wizard of Oz and remembering how much Julie really believed in all of her students. And it gave me that confidence again to remember that I can do anything, I can do this. And so I just want to thank all of the teachers and staff at Kyrene who really believe in their students and just remember that it can stay with them for the rest of their lives.